set aside to try to make links to a multi-billion dollar business, allowing him to run for president 7 years ago. The British cyclist Simon Yates has failed a drug test in a race in France. The cyclist, who speedily blamed an admin error over an aspirin inhaler, still hopes to make the team for the Rio Olympics.
That's four. Aw, man! You fucking bastards!
There were protests.